refrigerator.
Go! Okay, we're going.
At this rate, I should have a refrigerator and a stove today.
Excuse me. Diet Coke.
Pretty good amount. Yeah, I think that our sheep see themselves without their fur, and then they're like, oh my gosh, I'm huge. And then they turn out to be anorexic. Just a big.
Wouldn't they see themselves with the fur and be like, I'm huge?
Well, you know, their fur was kind of like, okay, like, it's, you know, I'm not fat. I just, like, have lots of wool, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So, and then they, like, lose the wool and they're like, oh, God, no, I really was fat. So, it's just, it's awful. Okay, I got three more. We'll go on to him. He only needs five more.
Like you. And they got raw meat.
That's and nice. We got three people stopped up here. I don't even. Oh, doggone it. Had to have one of those fences, didn't you? You got. Can you see this?
Okay.
It's down here by the guard shack. You have one piece of fencing, and there's three people stopped up by it.
Okay, destroy it.
I know. I just wanted you to see it because I thought it was funny. No. There's. Four people were stopped up by one fence post.
I was hoping I could build a few there, but I guess not.
I know you need five green carpet. I really can't do anything for you right now. Hey. Him because I don't know what he is doing. Giles, like, he's had the same stuff in his box all along. Okay, now what, Giles? You're down here. You're staring at a wall. You you have a pickaxe.
He's like, that's what I do. I come down here, I stare at the wall.
Look, he's got a pickaxe and everything.
Yeah, and then it's quitting time, he goes, oh.
I had to hire him, or fire him and rehire him. Ooh, lots of lava. Of course you need a fishing rod. I'll log out. I'm all the way down in the bottom of the mine.
Okay.
Trying to figure out why on earth he's just standing here. Where are you at right now?
I am over here working on turning this mountain, or a lot of it, for more land.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go up there and fire and rehire him because he ain't doing anything.
What about the other guys? Are they getting the same thing?
I don't know, I'll tell you in just a minute. Looking around to see if he's left any lava or iron anywhere.
He told me the runner got all of it.
Uh-huh.
That's at the warehouse. He also told me the check's in the mail. Oh, I got you some oak fences. Which one is that? The one close, the one far?
Who is it? Filbert, he's the far.
I just tore down a bunch of stuff up there, so I got some fences. I don't know where Nicholas is going. No, he's on the fisherman's hut.
Who's he? Is he another lumberjack?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why that's not surprising to me.
I don't know, that's just so weird. Lumberjacks are only so orderly in our game.
Hey, by the way, we have nobody unemployed.
No? So I'm saying, if we want to hire more people, we'll have to build some houses. You know, guys, I kind of didn't want you to cut these trees.
They kind of don't care because they're kind of jerks.
Yeah, but that's what they're doing. They're coming over here cutting these trees.
Seriously. One piece of wool.
The miner. Crane. Crane.
I'm gonna go see if I can figure out if Giles is actually doing anything again. I fired him and rehired him.
Yeah, I can just imagine if Chris, like, had this plug-in.
Mm-hmm.
do me. He would just, like, make a bunch of minors on the hood.
Yeah.
I'd just stay logged in. And then he'd probably get bored, like, a week later. After he has, like, 30 nothing but minors. There's no point in him mining, so... He'd no longer have a purpose in life.
Huh.
Or in the game.
Bow's about to break.
Robert, you're annoying us, sir. So what did Dawn say?
Wow.
That's usually what she says.
Mm-hmm.
You need to be a little more creative, Dawn. It's kind of what you say all the time. She probably don't care, though.
Mm-mm. Probably not. I'm up to 5 blocks of iron. Starting to really get stiff.
Old age kicked me in love.
We have been playing a lot.
Yeah. Old age. I love you.
I love you. Hey, Ben.
Yeah.
Guess what?
What?
I got a surprise for you.
Some new delicious food.
Not really.
Oh. What is it?
So, like, when you were digging out this massive tunnel here, did you not find hardly any iron here either?
I think it was looking for diamond, wasn't it?
Maybe. You really need to quit hitting yourself.
There's a buggy on me. Show him the pain. Yeah. Oh, bedtime. 10:30.
Running just as fast as I can.
Wish I would go to bed. Want to stay up all night.
I'm gonna take one of those things that you have that was for the doors that you took off. So I can use it from our. Well, I won't need it for a refrigerator when I actually get a refrigerator.
Oh, you're done.
Oh, no.
1966.
Where am I? 1926.
Like it tells us where they die at. I'm at 19. What was the rest?
66.
866. That's going up.
Okay, found it. Oh, no, I didn't.
Should have been right here. Guess you got the stuff. Oh, well. Now, here's 1966 and 886. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll say, thank God there's so much activity in this area, but I'll go there to be sure, because that's not very far away. 1886 and 1900.
This stupid sheep is giving us one piece of wool at a time.
Oh, nope. I found this stuff.
Oh, you did?
A tree grew up. Might have been what killed him.
Oh.
A guard got killed by a tree.
I got three more pieces of wool, but...
Another guard bites the dust. Oh, it's down... Sword guard, yeah. Downstairs guard. Woo!
Yep, we just hit another person.
Guess who gets to be the new guard?
What's their intellect, by the way?
Intellect don't matter on guard. It's strength and endurance. Strength's 4, but his endurance is only 1. Hello, sir.
I need a weapon.
I give you an axe and a sword. Serve the country well.
Godspeed.
Godspeed. Now I can get back to work.
Stupid naked sheep.
Naked.
Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Got a crap ton of wool. I'm gonna burn some cactus. What else should I have done? All along!
Naked sheep.
Okay. Huh?
Naked sheep.
Naked sheep.
Naked. Actually, I guess this part should be wood. I don't have fencing here. I just gave away a bunch of my fencing, too. But whatever, right?
So, like, can you... I don't know what it would do if you did it, but upgrading the runners. Can we upgrade them? Does that do anything?
Maybe they're faster. I don't know.
The one thing that's not been touched on this map.
They do deserve upgrades. Everybody else has got one.
I'm agreeing with that.
It's only fair.
Alright, that's going to be my next one then.
May they get better AIs if you upgrade them. That would be worthwhile.
Mm-hmm.
Like they can think better. Oh yeah, but I shouldn't stand in front of this fence post all day.
There is nothing else around me for 15 feet, but I'm going to get stuck on this fence post. That just doesn't make sense, does it? So no, I'm not going to do that.
You'll hear, hallelujah, hallelujah. I wish they could just teleport, you know.
Mm.
They just magically teleport where they need to be when you get them all the way upgraded.
Alright, he's got the last of his supplies. Now I'm going to go ahead and set up the upgrade for their houses.
Yeah, pickaxe. He does too.
Why didn't I go here? That's not what I wanted to do at all. Remember in the test,
what you wanted to do
in the test server that we had, we used to stay in the runner's hut.
Yeah.
What do you need? Oak fence, crafting table, cobblestone. Okay, you got all that. So all you need is a crafting table and you're set. I like that.
I guess I'll just make this wood here so it just looks right.
Alright, so one is completely ready to go. Let's see about this one. Abigail's already started on it.
Abigail.
She just needs some spruce wood stairs and glass panes. Spruce wood stairs. And then she's gonna be finished. Yeah, that's funny. Abigail's running through there with glass panes in her hand, and I just put them in her inner chest.
Ha 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 ha. You're so evil, Ellie.
She's like, I'm gonna trip her up. Nope. You're not.
So evil. Let's see. I'll cut this wood up here. I'm away, sir. Oh, good. You grabbed that stuff. At least you're being useful.
Be damned. He just found three more diamonds.
Good man.
Mm-hmm. I gotta get him some, Oh, wow. Since I fired him, he's really been working. I had to give him this iron, though. He did get some iron, but I need to make him a pickaxe. Should I make him a diamond pickaxe?
If you want.
I think I'm going to. He's been really finding a lot of diamonds lately. What am I going to do? I'm going to go enchant this pickaxe.
Almost bedtime.
After I go to bed. Enchant his pickaxe. Maybe I can find fortune on it. Or infinity, whatever the hell it's called. Ugh, I can't see. Can you do this?
What?
Enchant this because I can't see my screen.
I will try. I only got 10.
Okay. Or at least stand in front of me so I can see and put something up there like you're getting ready to
enchant
it.
It'll be different. Here, hand it to me. Oh, I don't have any lapis.
Oh, I got lapis. 1 second.
You know, there's a 5, 10, and 30 enchantment. I'll all be able to do the 5, of course. All right.
I've got 30. No, I got 20.
Of course, the first one says unbreaking question mark, so you might get unbreaking on it. Would be great.
Took the stupid ass long way around. Almost there, though.
I can't believe your graphics thing. Well, let's see enchantment tables.
Oh, half the time I can't see the crafting tables either.
And you use it because... Yes, we got unbreaking on it.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. Here you go.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah, I figured if I'm going to give him diamond, I may as well, you know, upgrade it.
Builders, I want to murder you. Lumberjacks, murder you in your sleep. It's a brave song.
It's a... should be a...
it's pretty dark.
Smash hit.
Oh, it will be.
What was that? Just heard somebody get a whole bunch of something.
I got a little bit of experience.
Oh, okay. Guess that's what I was hearing, but... okay. He's probably very happy right now for that one. Alright, what are you needing, buddy?
You know what, I might as well enchant one of my awesome stone pickaxes. Yeah! Not ready for that, are you, Lovey?
Oh, not ready for that.
I didn't keep any lapis.
Oh, I've got it.
Can I have some?
Yeah.
Give me about five or six of them,
okay,
please. We should make lapis useful in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of just being the blue dye and blue block thing.
Are you up by your house?
I'm by the building. I still stay here a lot by the port. I'm working here a lot. So, you know how it is.
Spruce fence. Okay.
You dual welder.
You need five?
Yeah. I made sure I could do it a few times.
Oddly enough, I have spruce fence, Abigail.
Seven? Good lord. Efficiency and unbreaking. Nice. Enchant this one for me. Efficiency. Very nice. Oh, I should do one.
We have some lumberjacks at the end of the pier.
I know. I try to pretend like they just all died, but...
I really need stuff, you know?
Yeah, I really just have not figured out what to do with them yet.
Here's the upgraded hut. You want to come see?
So, look good? Fair?
Not bad. It's now, instead of just open windows, they have glass. And they have a better looking floor.
Go upgrade them again.
Yeah, I think I'm going to.
Too much level 3 or 4.
They'll get some carpet and stuff with this next upgrade. Alright, so I'm assuming that Filbert is doing this one. The first one, at least. A bed, black carpet, chest, crafting table, dark oak door. Okay.
It's time to wake up, Matt.
Yeah.
He slept long enough. Time for him to play some Minecraft. I'm sure he'd appreciate that, too.
Can you get that person a fishing rod again?
No.
Okay.
Just keep asking for it.
Stone, how many stone? 3. Actually, I'm doing 2 of these, so I may as well.
Recognize the wall a little better.
Yay! He was needing a bed, but... is going, which I can probably go ahead and give you what you need out of that, and black carpet. He needed 5.
Oh, almost bedtime.
Alright. I'm gonna give him this stuff and then go to bed.
Those are quick fences while you're doing that. Okay. And bail.
I'm trying. Abigail's hungry again. It's been a while since I've said it.
That could be the new name of the mall instead of mine calling 6 feet Abigail. Where you also get to run and call me, but mostly you feed Abigail.
Feed Abigail. Oh my god, that's funny.
The run of the colony is the sad thing, yeah.
Yeah, it's just mostly
feeding that bitch.
Trying to stay up with her never ending demand of food.
Abigail's based on a real life person that weighs over 600 pounds.
Pretty much. Kitchen's looking pretty fly, though. It'll look even more fly when I could actually finally get some appliances in there. Good upgrade. That actually looks like somebody should be living in it.
That's good.
Here, Abigail. Goodness gracious. How? I swear, Abigail got a tapeworm. Ain't even gonna lie. That's all I can say.
She liked that before we got that mod?
I don't think so. upgrade building. We go find some more black wool.
Tapeworm sounds so bad, Bubba. You get to eat whatever you want and never get fat.
Yeah, but it makes the people resent you, the ones that have to feed you. How to resent you. Yeah, resent squiddies to kill. I see some squiddies. What the hell?
Count on them.
Okay. He died. Halfway home.
Huh?
I'm at your halfway home.
Oh. Yeah. Maybe one day I'll get to finish it.
Don't count on it. I still haven't finished mine. Doesn't look like I ever will.
I said one day.
That just about wiped me out. One fruit salad. My hunger was pretty far down. And my health was blinking. And I'm completely full and healthy.
Yay.
You're pretty healthy. Awesome.
My baby's healthy.
should finally have that to work. Black carpet. See what all they need. Ear hangers. That's so weird, because, like, I mean, what's her face eats so much more than everybody.
She's been working hard, Robbie.
Chest and a crafting table. Dark oak door and a furnace. I think I got dark oak at my house. This one. And I say when we finish this, let's call it a night.
Are we finishing?
These two upgrades on the runners.
Oh, okay.
So I am getting pretty tired. It's 2:00 in the morning.
Oh, you never get tired. You're like, party all night. Minecraft party.
Ain't no party like a Minecraft party.
That's true. This is really more work than partying, so.
Guess what time it is?
Bedtime!
Almost. Now it is.
Get some food. Got any food?
Oh, you need food?
Yes.
Yeah, I got some.
I'm starving. Look at me, I'm wasting away. I'm pretty,
Oh, I thought I had dark oak down here. I don't know what the heck I'm done with it. Alright. Where are you? Oh, okay, I hear where you're at.
I should go ahead and start burning that.
There you go.
Friday. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. We can totally do the wiggles now, lovey. You ready?
No.
Fruit salad.
You're
yummy,
crazy.
Yummy. I am crazy. But when you married me, I was no less crazy.
That's true. You've just totally embraced your crazy at this point.
Oh, don't lie to yourself. That's just as crazy then.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Finally found some oak. Dark oak, I mean.
Darkness. Okay. That, excuse me.
Okay. Abigail, aka Tapeworm Girl, has everything she needs.
There it is. It's invisible for that. Oh well. Whatever. Tapeworm Girl. Let's do way overload her on food.
No.
Is he getting that point? We might just have to kill her off and get somebody that requires less food.
Maybe.
Operation kill off the chunkies.
Operation Chunky Monkey.
Operation Chunky Monkey. That's funny.
We had a, oh, I bet you the guards killed it. We had a pigman in here.
Did we?
Yeah.
Ooh, then I'm getting gold nuggets. Thank you, guards. Don't know where they're at right now, but we'll find them eventually.
That port, or that barn looks really good.
Yeah. Yeah, it goes with the dock really nicely. So I kind of redid all the floors in there, too.
Yeah.
To match with the dock.
Yeah, it just makes it look like it fits.
Darn you, waterfall.
Have you found any more iron over this direction?
I did find a little bit of iron. I'm smelting it right now.
Ah.
So get me a little bit of iron tools instead of stone tools.
Oh.
I know, I'm being picky. You tear down a mountain with stone tools. Yeah, you feel that.
Oh, trust me, we have. We both have.
Yeah. It's not the greatest thing in the world.
Nope. Definitely not. I would just really love to have one appliance by the end of this show.
Didn't you make one?
Huh? Not yet. I haven't had it.
Yeah, if you want, you can go worship my refrigerator.
Mm-hmm.
Be like, oh, I wish I had a refrigerator.
I think I can do one.
Found something?
Yep.
Oh, great. It's now new iron pickaxe. Oh, level 9, really?
No, Gregory, you're just going to be recalled because I am not tearing down my spigot because you got stuck on it.
But...
No.
XP. Come on. Come on.
He's all like, come on, dog, don't be like that to me.
This is like, ha 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 ha.
Where is the refrigerator on here?
Just a little more experience.
I can't find the refrigerator on here, Ben.
It's fridge.
Okay.
Just type in fry, you'll see it. F-R-I. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Got it.
I'm not going to be able to. Dang it.
How close are you? Are you not close at all?
I need one more block.
Well, I got a few pieces somewhere. I'll put them up. Done with them. I got quartz, but any quartz steel. I don't know, I had them.
That's alright.
Oh, I got 5.
Well, I don't have any extra. I mean, I have just 5 blocks or 6 blocks of iron, and that's it.
You got 6 blocks?
Mm-hmm.
We can do the fridge for 7.
I know, but I don't have any extra.
But so I need like 4.
I know, and I can't find 4.
It's up to you, but you're only 4 away.
It's just a matter of finding it. Let's see. Getting ready to be dark again. I keep going through the chest at the thing, hoping that one of our runners has put it in there.
Mm-hmm.
Sleep in one of the runner's places because I gotta pull Gregory out of my stupid spigot before he gets 8. Ah, recall worker. Looking to see if I can find a couple more pieces around here somewhere.
Maybe one of the miners got some.
I keep recalling them, and that's not it either.
Dang. No. Got any? No.
Leave me alone. You're harassing me at this point.
I can't do my job if you keep recalling Lord. Me.
Oh, okay. I thought that Gregory went and got stuck on my damn spigot again. Why are you stuck?
Because they're special. So very special. Okay. And my axe just broke. Sleepy head.
I got three. How many more we need?
I got five, so you'll need one.
One more. I just remembered I started smelting some over here earlier. So just one more. Oh, come on, man. You got any iron ore?
Got a towel?
Oh, man, I need a towel.
Yes, I know that's not what he says.
Nah.
Nah. Ha 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 ha, found some.
Nice.
Yay! I get like my iron senses tingling or something. like
spidey senses?
Yeah, yeah. I'll be like, okay, I'm gonna dig through here. I think this looks like a good place to dig. Okay, I got more than enough for what I need here. So we're gonna do this, baby.
Any of these five?
Nope.
Okay.
Now I got eight, and then I have the three that I found earlier, so. Sweet!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Lord. Mm. Gregory is stuck on my spigot again. All I could do is laugh because, really. Alright, so what's the other things that I need?
I'm going to use this thing for my shovel. She don't be needing it.
Okay, furnace and chest. Okay.
Oh, I'm at 8 again. Let's see if I can get another upgrade. Yes. Awesome. Oh, it's only one. Efficiency one and unbreaking on a shovel.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. That'll last forever.
And ever.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. We're about to get me a fridge.
Yay.
A real live fridge. But
sure you don't want that fancy dishwasher?
Pretty sure.
Okay.
Don't really know what we would do with the dishwasher. Just not real sure about that. Okay. All righty. Now we can get rid of this. My fruit salad in here. No! Oh, you jerk!
What's wrong?
Oh, somebody just walked in here while I was trying to put all this stuff away and took everything that was laying out of my fridge.
Nice. Glad you got the fridge.
Yes.
Okay.
Took my pie.
That's all that's important. You did get the fridge.
Yes, I have the fridge.
Of course you break.
Well,
I'm almost done with this row.
Starting to hate this with people walking in here. The guard just took all my stuff just now. I better go find the guard. Not that one. All of a sudden the guard walks in my house. No, not that one. One of the ones in green.
Almost bedtime.
I know. May I come in and see my kitchen in the morning? Now that I have a refrigerator.
Sure.
A Widigiwaiter. Remember that?
Hmm.
Remember the Widigiwaiter?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, that was
something
not.
I said.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, he took your door.
Shoot!
There's a door laying there on the ground and he snagged it.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to kill these guards.
No, you might want to get rid of the downstairs door. I'm just saying. They love to go around this downstairs
okay,
area.
Okay, I thought I got all my stuff back. I think I'm going to get rid of my downstairs door because this is becoming annoying.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is looking really, really nice in here. I'm happy.
Wow.
Wow. I'll move my two, whatever they're called down there for right now. What?
I didn't mean to go that way.
Oh.
I throw down dirt and I throw down something else. Stone block, that is.
Ouch. Okay, the mayo can't go in there.
Probably nothing from the new stuff.
Oh yeah, I mean, the fish sticks and all that stuff went in there, but mayo does not go in there.
No, you're supposed to let mayo sit out.
Yeah, I guess. You know, it's only an egg product, so.
Yeah.
I was afraid I would lose it, but I had no choice but to do that. Got my cookie jar sitting there next to my Widigiwaiter. I think I know something else I'm gonna do.
Salad. Yummy, yummy.
That's just like, you know, my fish is perfectly fine being in a cabinet, right?
Yeah. They're fine with that. That's a pleasant smell around the house, too.
Bonus.
Yeah. That's the bathroom. I got you. We'll do that one. We'll just go ahead. Yeah. Bring that wall out over. As soon as we have more. There we go.
Can I take this iron pick to give to this one miner? That you have.
Mm-hmm.
One of the miners has been needing an iron pick. Can I give this one to him?
If you want.
Okay.
Or I'll probably just beat you instead. I don't know. It's a 50-50.
Gosh, this place is crazy looking. I love it.
Crazy awesome. You talking to your scarecrow there, sir?
Confiding. Asking for expert advice from the scarecrow.
It's a little weird, but whatever.
It's getting easier to keep food up at the house now for everybody. Learning some recipes that are easy and stuff.
They don't need food.
Somehow I think they beg to differ.
Somehow I think they're wrong.
Oh, this is so much nicer. I have, I wonder if I could do it this way. Yay!
Go on, sir. Really?
I put my my crafting table in the wall behind my, well, where my stove will be right now. It's a furnace. And yes. So it makes it so much nicer to just go in here and cook.
Understand.
You know, we got all these honeybees.
Mm-hmm.
We need to do something with them.
Yeah, you can pretty much use as a replacement to sugar in most recipes.
Yeah, that's why I was saying that. I was looking at pumpkin bread. That sounded pretty good.
Butter, butter. Oh, it's just landing right there. Nice.
Oh, bedtime. Oh, actually, you want to go ahead and do our thing?
Or we go up top?
Yep.
Yeah.
get this stuff up so I can get that dirt. So I ain't in the shop just laying around a bunch of dirt. Because it's dirt.
Walking by you.
Oh, never mind. One of the guards just got it. Thank you, guard.
Yay.
They make good trash guys. If we run up here, we can watch them die.
Oh, there's our lumberjack floating around in the water down there. Wow. That's just awesome, Ben. That barn looks really freaking cool.
Yeah. I think that right there will be a nice shot.
Yeah.
Of course, you can't see the ones over there. Or that little one over there, but that's alright.
Yeah.
You're not going to be able to see everything. You can see my partial house in the back.
Yeah.
When it becomes a big two-story, it's already neat looking in the shot.
Yeah.
You know, in the years to come, I get to build it. Alright. I guess that's it for today.
Yeah, I'm quite happy. We've made a lot of progress, but God, I think we played like 6 hours today.
Yeah, probably. All right, guys. We'll see you later.
Bye, guys.